pothole a day. Comfort and safety on all roads. Did you know that a great deal of the worldwide road infrastructure has its origin in the Westerwald? More precisely in the Asbach community? One of the very strong players in this important market is the globally active Wirtgen Group. On the way to Cologne, motorists pass the industrial area on the A3 in Windhagen. This is an industrial prime location between the Ruhr and Rhein-Main areas. Location of the Wirtgen Group, the technological leader in road construction and rehabilitation. On December 1st, 2017, the Wirtgen Group became a strong part of John Deere from Moline, Illinois, USA. Business in Windhagen is headed by the chairman of the board of management, Dominic Rucolo, who emphasizes the importance of the location in Asbach municipality.
As the Wirtgen headquarter here in Windhagen is located within the greater city of Asbach, we obviously strive to be a big part of this community. We have a lot of employees that are a big part. Their lives are in Asbach. So the importance of our relationship with the city of Asbach, my personal relationship with Mayor Christ, are both very, very important. This is a great region for people and our employees to work, to live, to raise a family. This is a region that offers many opportunities from an educational standpoint, a quality of life standpoint. And even since the acquisition from John Deere, this is something John Deere strives to do in every community, is to be a big part of the community and be a positive contributor as a citizen of Asbach.
Together, the Wirtgen Group and John Deere offer the world's largest range of products for road construction.
So the Wirtgen Group is a group of companies, five brands, Wirtgen, Vögele, Hamm, Kleemann and Benninghoven, that manufacture or leading manufacturer in construction and minerals equipment around the world. The company was founded here in Windhagen in 1961 by Mr. Wirtgen. Later the company was taken over by his two sons, Stefan and Jürgen Wirtgen, and acquired by John Deere in 2017. It is a company that operates five factories here in Germany, as well as some local production units in Brazil, India, and China, and competes all over the world in the road construction and the minerals technology space.
The action group Children in Need was founded in 1983 on the initiative of entrepreneur Gisela Wirtgen. Based on the idea of helping people help themselves, it supports children in need in India, Brazil and the Philippines. Dominic Rucolo is very happy to get involved here.
We have a tremendous amount of respect for the work that Actionsgruppe Kinder in Not do all over the world for children in need. Both the Wirtgen Group and its employees continue to support Actionsgruppe Kinder even since the takeover from John Deere. And in fact, the John Deere Foundation has joined our employees in terms of matching contributions because it's just a very worthy cause. And for the Wirtgen Group employees here, obviously a deep love and affinity for its chairman and founder, Mrs. Wirtgen. And they continue to support their cause because it's something they feel very closely to.